Here I would like to point out that we wish to see the Tunisian school that was targeted by the Israeli aggression. We were advised that the security situation does not permit. We know that this is a clear assault, a clear message by Israel to Tunisia and the Arab countries. However, we are adamant to continue to support and provide assistance to our fellow citizens in Gaza. And we also extend all appreciation to Egypt for making this visit possible. And now we are among our brothers in Gaza showing our solidarity. We also wish to see this visit yielding in practical measures in, on the ground. We will carry your message to the conference to be held today by the League of the Arab States to call on the international community to prevent and end this assault and aggression. We will also call for speeding up procedures for ending the siege. It was a resolution already handed down by the League of Arab States. We can also say that this visit will bring about practical measures. Following the visit paid by the Egyptian Prime Minister, there is no doubt that this visit and the previous one carry political significance and indications. They will also provide moral support to the citizens of Gaza, and we will work towards ending this aggression at the earliest possible convenience.